Hi children, today in English we are going to do an exercise on beginning sounds. Circle the letter sound that matches with the beginning sound of the picture in each row. Here they have given some pictures and they have given some letters. We are going to circle the letter that matches with the beginning sound of the picture. Let's see the first one. Jog, jog. The picture is jog and the letters they have given are I, J, K. The beginning sound of the picture jog is j, j. The sound of the letter I is e, e. The beginning sound of the picture jog and the sound of the letter I are different. So we should not circle the letter I. Let's see the next letter. It is J. J. The beginning sound of the letter. The sound of the letter J is J. J. And the beginning sound of the picture jog is J. J. The beginning sound of the picture jog and the sound of the letter J are same. So we are going to circle the letter J. Look at the last letter. It is K. K. The sound of the letter K is K. K. And the beginning sound of the picture jog is J. J. The beginning sound of the picture jog and the sound of the letter K are different. So, we should not circle the letter K. Next one, key. Key. The letters they have given are K, I, H. The beginning sound of the picture key is K. K. First one, K. K. The sound of the letter K is K. K. The beginning sound of the picture key and the sound of the letter K are same. So we are going to circle the letter K. Next one, I. I. The sound of the letter I is E. E. The beginning sound of the picture key is K. K. The beginning sound of the picture key and the sound of the letter I are different. So, we should not circle the letter I. Next one, H. H. The sound of the letter H is H. H. The beginning sound of the picture key is K. K. The beginning sound of the picture key and the sound of the letter H are different. So, we should not circle the letter H. Let's move on to the next set of letters and picture. It is a hat. The letters they have given are I, H, and K. the beginning sound of the picture hat is H. H. The sound of the letter I is E. E. The beginning sound of hat and the sound of the letter I are different. So we should not circle the letter I. Next one, H. H. The sound of the letter H is H. H. The beginning sound of the picture hat is H. H. The sound of the letter H and the beginning sound of the picture hat are same. So, we are going to circle the letter H. Look at the last letter, it is K. K. The sound of the letter K is K. K. The beginning sound of the picture hat is H. H. The beginning sound of the picture hat and the sound of the letter K are different. So we should not circle the letter K. Next one, lizard. Lizard. H, K and L. The beginning sound for lizard is L. L. The sound of the letter H is H. H. The sound of the letter H and the beginning sound of the picture lizard are different. So, we should not circle the letter H. Next one, K. K. The sound of the letter K is K. K. The beginning sound of the picture lizard is L. L. The beginning sound of the picture lizard and the sound of the letter K are different. So we should not circle the letter K. Look at the last letter, it is L. L. The sound of the letter L is L. L. The sound of the picture lizard is L. L. The beginning sound of the picture lizard is L. L. The beginning sound of the picture lizard and the sound of the letter L are L. L. Both are same sounds. So, we are going to circle the letter L. Next one, gorilla. Gorilla. And the letters they have given are G, H and J. The beginning sound for gorilla is G. G. The sound of the letter G is G. G. The sound of the letter G and the beginning sound for the picture gorilla are same. So, we are going to circle the letter G. Next one, H. H. The sound of the letter H is H. H. The beginning sound of the picture gorilla is G. G. The beginning sound of the picture gorilla and the sound of the letter H are different. So, we should not circle the letter H. Next one, J. J. The sound of the letter J is J. J. the beginning sound of the picture gorilla is g g. The beginning sound of the picture gorilla and the sound of the letter J are different. So we should not circle the letter J. Next one, ink. Ink. And the letters they have given are H, I, J. The beginning sound of the picture ink is E. E. The first letter is H. H. The sound of the letter H is H. H. The beginning sound of the picture ink is E. And the sound of the letter H is H. Both are different sounds. So, we should not circle the letter H. Next one, I. I. The sound of the letter I is E. E. The beginning sound of the picture ink is E. E. The beginning sound of the picture ink and the sound of the letter I are same. So we are going to circle the letter I. And the last letter is J. J. The sound of the letter J is J. J. The beginning sound of the picture ink is E. E. The beginning sound of the picture ink and the sound of the letter J are different. So, we should not circle the letter J. So, children, today we have did an exercise on beginning sounds. Thank you, children.